get to participate in GTA Children Ambassador Award 2021 organized by Global Trainer Academy. I am reading in grade class 9 and I am very happy with my teachers and all of my friends in class. We are learning a lot from our teachers and they are helping us in all matters. We are experiencing digital learning during pandemic and our teachers preparing us to face these new challenges. Subjects are in class, topic, paper, decorative paint holders. Now I am going to make a paint holder with some wasted materials. At first, I talked about my project ingredients, what I need to make it. Here, some color paper, scissors, some weights, glue, and cardboard. Step 1. At first, I cut the paper into small pieces, then scissors, to 19 cm, then I rolled them.
Now I decorate it with some weights and make a floral design.
Adding to my project, I have tried to make something new and beautiful all by using wasted materials.
This is all about my project. Hope all of you can understand and about my project. Thank you very much and just stay home and stay safe. I love you.